History was made on today's date. Stay tuned for an American Minute with Bill Federer.
Richard Nixon was born this day, January 9, 1913. A lieutenant commander in the Navy during World War II, he was a congressman, senator, and vice president under Eisenhower. He lost his first presidential race to John F. Kennedy by the smallest margin ever in a presidential election. He served as America's 37th president before resigning. In his inaugural address, President Nixon stated, "No man can be fully free while his neighbor is not. This means black and white together as one nation, not two. What remains is to ensure that as all are born equal in dignity before God, all are born equal in dignity before man."
This has been an American Minute with Bill Federer. For a free transcript, call American Minute at 1-888-USA-WORD.
This is Ron Ross with Powerful Seniors. Seniors realize American history is being ignored and erased. The Bible compels us to do something about it. It says, "Teach what you've seen and heard to your children and grandchildren." Please share this video with your family and friends and encourage others to join Powerful Seniors.